Did you know that in 2021, the average queue waiting time was 4 minutes and 32 seconds? What are the logical steps to make a chatbot? Chatbot is an artificial intelligence program that can simulate human conversation or chat through messaging interfaces. But have you ever wondered how chatbots work? What is the technology behind them? What are different types of chatbots? And what are the business benefits? You have probably already faced a chatbot in your life. They tend to pop up within a few seconds after you enter a homepage, asking you what they can help you with or if you're looking for anything in particular. However, did you know that in 2021, the average queue waiting time was 4 minutes and 32 seconds? And as most people are used to getting instant answers to their questions as if just Googling it, this might create a frustrating customer experience. But have you ever wondered how chatbots work? What is the technology behind them? What are different types of chatbots? And what are the business benefits? So with this said, let's go through the topic. So what is a chatbot? In simple words, chatbot is an artificial intelligence program that can simulate human conversation or chat through messaging interfaces, such as websites, mobile apps, or popular messaging platforms, such as Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, and WeChat. So let's say you want to travel abroad and would like to use the internet. In this case, you will probably refer to your mobile operator. So you open a browser and start typing in the chatbot. So let's type, for instance, the following.
Hi, I am planning to go abroad and I want to use internet and make calls. Can you help me out?
So the chatbot processes the information and classifies the topic of the question so as to understand the meaning behind my inquiry. And as it's seen, the chatbot responds with a specifying question. So the robot gives me a choice and I make one. Backend API integration allows to check customers' background information, leading to a full problem resolution by a chatbot without any human intervention. So the only thing remaining is to confirm the procedure. And voila, roaming is now activated. It took me around 2 minutes to fully resolve my problem, whereas as an alternative, it would take me around 5 minutes just to get to the live agent. So how do chatbots work? Sophisticated AI chatbots are able to interpret and respond to human conversations using natural language processing, natural language understanding, and solution flow management. So let's use another example. Assume that a telco customer asks the following question. How much do you have to pay for the last month? As mentioned previously, chatbot processes the information and tries to predict the meaning behind the question. For that purpose, you need to teach the bot to understand it. In this case, we just need to label the question with a specific term known as label. In our example, it would be last invoice sum. As soon as the question is labeled, machine learning comes into play that makes the magic and trains the AI chatbot to classify the question correctly. As more and more data is used for training, the more accurate the chatbot becomes, making it possible to classify hundreds of various questions. But it is only the first piece of the puzzle. Solution flow management is what enables the chatbot to actually manage a conversation and find relevant answers to questions. In simple words, solution flow is a knowledge base for solving customer requests. It is very customizable and allows the chatbot to run a customer inquiry through the flow of additional steps and complex business logic. Ask additional qualification questions, make API calls to backend systems for checking background information, and actually solve the problem for the client. For instance, activating roaming or blocking credit cards. It is very important that every solution flow has an owner who provides the most up-to-date information about the service the customer is asking about. It can be an expert in the field or a product owner that knows everything about the service. Sometimes it might happen that service conditions are changed just overnight and your customer still should get correct information from the chatbot. But what are the most important benefits of chatbots? As we've discussed above, chatbots come with a wealth of benefits. This will vary from one industry or company to another and according to the type of chatbot. However, their main advantages can be summed up as follows. You probably have no idea how many users are browsing your website of ours with questions about the service or our products. So the first benefit is 24/7 availability. Chatbots can use customer data and background information to provide recommendations and suggestions that are tailored to the specific requirements that create personalized customer experience. AI-enhanced chatbots can detect sales opportunities and potential ones during a web session. Intelligent chatbots can automate around 80% of customer contacts and resolve around half of them, which helps to significantly reduce costs, and much, much more. Of course, there are different types of chatbots. For instance, the most basic ones are rule-based chatbots. Rule-based chatbots became very popular after Facebook launched its messaging platform, where chatbots allow businesses to perform automated customer support. Such types of chatbots are used for answering simple questions. For instance, when it comes to booking a table in a restaurant, buying tickets to the cinema, or using online delivery services. Guided by a decision tree, the customer is given a set of predefined options that lead to the desired answer. In most cases, they are built with a graphical interface reacting to the user pressing a specific button that activates the next layer of the decision tree. Sometimes these types of chatbots are also keyword-based, reacting to specific words, but these are limited to typos, and there is a risk of providing wrong answers or causing very frustrating customer experiences. As discussed earlier, AI chatbots, on the other hand, use natural language processing to understand the intent behind the question and solve the customer's problem without any human assistance. The biggest difference with the rule-based chatbot is the usage of the machine learning models that significantly increases the functionality of the bot, as it is able to identify hundreds of different questions written by humans. AI chatbots, in contrast, are used for more complicated cases to fully resolve customers' issues. They are a good fit for corporate clients with a big number of customer service agents. For example, banks, insurance, and telecommunication companies, as they automate hundreds of different questions. More sophisticated ones can be even integrated with the contact centers for automating customer calls. For instance, Elisa implemented the AI callbot solution that shares the same knowledge base with the chatbot. The callbot solution is used in Elisa's call center, which is possible because of an additional speech recognition model that transcribes the call in real time. So, how to make a chatbot? Okay, now we have a good overview of a chatbot, how it works and what the benefits are. But what's next? What are the logical steps to make a chatbot? What things do you have to consider in order to succeed with your project? Set automation goals. The goal of automation might be to reduce costs, meet promised SLAs, detect contacts requiring urgent attention, and to free employees to deal with the contacts which actually require human touch. The task is to define the main goals, metrics to support the goals, and the chatbot owner. Draft potential solution flows. Talk to your customer service people and skim through chats, emails, or calls. Try to identify between 5 to 20 contact reasons. Goal is to understand the most popular contact reasons and how those contacts are solved. Define which customer service cases are good fits for automation. Validate examples. AI needs examples to differentiate between cases. You can start the AI training process by writing 10 to 20 examples per customer service case. But it requires thinking as the customer would write this and giving up expert in-house vocabulary. AI is trained on real data and manual examples. The solution flows defined in step 2 need to be realized and refined in the tool. It is definitely the easiest to start with those which have static textual solutions. Every solution flow should be assigned to an owner, the person who should make sure that the solution flow is correct and up to date. Launch the chatbot. It is advised to launch as soon as the previous steps are done, because you only get real feedback for improvement from real customer interactions. To reduce the risk of potentially causing confusion among your customers, you can consider deploying the chatbot on only a part of the website or for only some customer segment. Scale and improve. Now that you launched the chatbot, you will start getting real data and feedback. This will help you improve existing solution flows and get insights into which solution flow should be implemented next. Our platform will recommend which customer service cases should be focused on next to get the most business value. One of the most popular questions that is asked about chatbots is how long it will take to make a chatbot with these steps. Mostly it depends on your team and objectives. Technically, it is possible to launch a chatbot in a couple of weeks. Business-wise, it might take longer to get aligned with your team. We have seen that even in large and complex organizations, it is possible to launch a chatbot in a couple of months. So let's wrap it up and mention the key points. Chatbot is an artificial intelligence program that can simulate human conversation or chat room messaging interfaces. There are simple rule-based chatbots that are used for answering simple questions. For instance, when it comes to booking a table in a restaurant, buying tickets to the cinema, or using online delivery services. More sophisticated AI chatbots, on the other hand, are a good fit for corporate clients with hundreds of different questions. AI chatbots use machine learning to understand the intent behind the question and solve the customer's problem without any human assistance using solution flows. There are various benefits for the customer and the business, as most sophisticated chatbots can be integrated even with the call center. AI chatbot can be actually launched in a couple of weeks, but it requires a good partner for that. MindTitan has created various AI projects for the biggest telcos like Elisa, Veon, and the government of Estonia. If you're looking for a customer service automation solution that can actually solve your customer's issue, let's talk.